Today started off really warm and sunny, and as you can hear, it's raining. So this is a collaboration between All In Brewing and the Akin Brewer. It's the Imperial Porter, rich yet balanced, 8.5%. This was sent to me by Johan from Sweden. I could have saved it till 2018, but beer is meant to be drunk. Initial aroma is rich, dark sweetness. It almost reminds me of the black treacle licorice and treacle stick that certain places have at Halloween and stuff like that. For bonfire night. Yeah. More black treacle, but there's a little bit of licorice coming through it, but yeah, nice. Pouring dark reddish brown. Pouring. Head on it is very dark, brownish colour, and yeah. Yeah, definitely a little bit of cranberry almost. Definitely that very black, almost like black forest kettle. It's almost got that crystallised frozen blackberries. A slight bit of vanilla coming through. A touch of licorice. Anyway, cheers. The alcohol is present. Little bit of blackberries. Slight tartness. Cutting the palate really dense, I think. Definitely sipping beer. Not because it's so dense and the body is really thick to medium. Wow. Definitely dark cherries as well. It's nice beer, it's just slightly overwhelming. Beer, but yeah, it's a collaboration beer between Norway and Sweden. 8.5, definitely a sipping beer. It is touching on the verge of a sharing beer, you know, a beer that you would share with a friend. But because it's such a tiny bottle, it's early days yet on this evening. Definitely a sipper, but it's nice to see breweries collaborating across Europe, across the world. But yeah, I can understand the dark purple colouring on the bottle now, because that's what kind of flavours you're coming off. Definitely some blackberries, dark cherries. If anyone else sees this before they drink it, I would say I'd share it. Not only because it's alcohol, but because of the heaviness of the beer. But that is the All In Lübeck Akkerbrewer collaboration. Nice beer. Definitely a share or a sipper. You take care. Oh, thanks, Johan. Goodbye.